Fernando Cuadrado es inertia Earthway.
Muscles make up about 35% of a human's body weight. Muscles are made up of long, thin fiber bundles held together with connective tissue. Each fiber has a number of nuclei and contains tiny protein threads called myofibrils. Myofibrils give muscle its striated appearance. Myofibrils are divided into segments called sarcomeres. The sarcomere is the functional unit of contraction. Sarcomeres contain parallel thick and thin protein filaments, actin and myosin. Between the sarcomeres are thin partitions known as Z-bands. Muscle contraction is explained by the sliding filament theory. A contraction begins when a nerve impulse reaches a muscle. When the muscle is stimulated, myosin cross bridges bend and attach to sites on the actin filaments. The cross bridges then straighten, causing the actin filaments to slide along the myosin. Since the actin filaments are anchored to the Z-band, this causes each sarcomere to shorten and the whole myofibril contracts. When the myofibrils contract, the muscle fiber shortens. When enough fibers shorten, the entire muscle contracts.